21. I've been here for 2 months now. I work as a zipline guide. Look, I'm in the fucking mountains.
Run far, run far those hills, babe. Let go of the dark days. Let go of the make it all up as you dance along, just okay, like we all have done
my
for all
my
of our
lives.
The kingdom's yours, the sea's the shore. It's like you've only just arrived. And dive in, the water might be lovely. Go keen and go bold.
This little fucking asshole.
Go wherever they
sing. Because they look like Scar. Ow!
It all comes, it all comes when it wants
no.
to.
That is funny.
Yo.
I don't have to have everything figured out right now.
It's like you've only just arrived. Unknown as king, your eyes will bring all you need to survive.
See how this river is? This river still flows. When nobody's here, when nobody's watching, when nobody's even thinking about it, the river still flows. You need to continue growing and trying and busting your ass to do your best, even when nobody's watching, even when you think nobody cares. You still need to be there for yourself because at some point somebody will come around to the river or to you and say, hey, I see you, and I appreciate you, and you are valid. To get there, you have to keep flowing.
Let's go, half an ear on the radio.
I'm happy
life
this
was made.
Now I really
want
to wake up, and I want to take care of myself, because I realize that
run
I've been on pilot for a long,
for
long time now.
Hills, babe. Let go of the dark days. Let go of the world.
Gonna leave you behind? Heck no! Hey, you guys wanna hear a little day in the life of me? Woke up this morning and I took people ziplining. I got around and I went to a local coffee shop and I had 2 iced vanilla lattes with almond milk and hummus, and I studied Japanese. And I'm now hiking up a mountain and I'm gonna go sit and read and watch the sunset. And I'm here in North Carolina, living in Hartford, Tennessee. For the summer. It's almost done, but I've had a blast. Thank you, Tennessee.